If you want to get better at soloing, go ahead and click the link in the description box below, and I guarantee that will help you with your soloing. As for the song, it's super basic, so let's zoom in for a closer look and get to it. All right, so check it out. We got that first little riff. All we're going to do is basically go to G sharp minor, which is basically going to be in the 4th and 6th frets. And what we're going to do is we're going to hop from the 4th fret E to the octave, which is on the 6th fret D. And then what we're going to do is drop down to the 4th fret. Okay, so we drop down 4 to D, and then we go up to A, 6, 4, 6. And then the last three notes are D4, D6, G4. So we got. Now the next one is the exact same thing, you just don't get down to the G string. Okay, and then that cycles over and over. So you got. Now that keeps going. Now in the background, if you have another guitar player or you just want to change the parts, there's another guitar that goes from G sharp minor to F sharp and then back to G sharp minor. It goes like this. That part's gonna happen 4 times, okay? So this is 1. Okay, and that'll repeat 4 times. Now after that repeats 4 times, so let me break that down, just cause. Actually, you're gonna go in and go, so mute down up, and then strum through the chord, the G sharp minor chord, and then when you go down to the next chord, you do the same thing, down, up, and then you hit the F sharp chord once, and then go to G sharp minor, okay? So you do that 4 times. Then you're gonna hit the G sharp minor chord, but you're gonna hold for 2 counts of 4. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where it kinda does the more rap style part of the verse, followed by a kind of a pickup towards the pre-chorus, which is gonna be G sharp minor, E, F sharp, okay? That's gonna go. All I'm doing is I'm going down, 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 down. So slowly. We do that twice. And then it goes into the chorus. Now the chorus is gonna take a departure and it gets a little happier, right? A little more fun. Kick on a little gain. So you got. Now what I've done is I go to the E chord. So it's B chord. Same thing on the F sharp. And then I I go to the G sharp. Now I'm just doing power chords, so I'm not doing major or minor. You could do the minor chord here, so it could be. Then I'm going to go twice as long on the E, so it's down, down, down. F sharp, twice as long. All right, now we're going to do the little Indian part. It kind of goes like this. Now, all I'm doing is, you could do it easier. I mean, you could really hit this note right here. It's the same note, but you kind of want to get the slide. So, if you're in for an adventure, slide up on the A string all the way up to the 11th fret and shake it like you mean it and then hit it. Okay, so this to here is really quick. And then once you get back to the 6th fret on the A string, you're gonna hit it twice. So you got and then down to the G sharp note. Okay, so you got. Now what you're going to do is roll this finger over down to the A 4th fret, and you're going to go 4, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6. Okay, so you got. Now you're going to do the same thing almost the next time. So the only difference is this time you go and you stop at the 6th fret. So the first one, 2nd, and you repeat that pattern twice. So it's, repeat the whole thing over again, right? So you got the little intro part, you got the strummed part, you got the pre-chorus, and then you got the chorus, and then that riff again. You do everything over again, and then that gets you into a guitar solo. So let's go over that. All right, let's do that solo. Here it goes. Okay, so you're gonna go to the 14th fret, you're gonna bend it twice. On the second time, you're gonna bend up and release. So you got. Okay, now you're gonna go to G13, back down to B, and you're gonna go 12, and then bend up 14. With a little vibrato, so you got. Now you're going to do the same thing, but then you're going to come back to G. Check this out. Okay, so this time we went down to B12 and then went back to G13. So all together. Now you're going to start over just the same way. Okay, you get to that point, and then you're gonna do unison bends. So now you're gonna be on 11 and 14. Then you're gonna jump up to 14 and 17. And then you're gonna go 16 and 19. Okay, so you got. Then you're gonna pull up on the high E 19th fret. So you got. So when you pull up, release it, pick it again at 19, and pull off to 16. And now bend up B19. So you got. Okay, so all together. Ha ha. As it goes. All right, there you go. Yes, way to go. If you're new, welcome. Don't be afraid to subscribe. I love new subscribers. It's awesome. And tell your friends. Over there is Papa Stash 102. Couple hundred more videos over there, soloing, hard rock, classic rock, all that stuff. And down below is papastash.com if you like the way I teach. That's all my products and, you know, how to guitar play. Did that come out right? I don't think so. But anyways, thank you. You guys are awesome. Thank you for the continued support. We'll catch you next time.